Hope everyone's good, hope everybody's well. My name is Robert Harris from Optical Noise Photography. Today we're going to do a quick video on the Tamron 20mm 2.8. As you know, it can do some macro stuff, so it can do 2:1 macro, whatever that means. I don't know, but it can do pretty good macro. So I had a friend of mine ask me to do some sample shots because he wanted to buy one. So I thought, let me just make a whole video on it. So I'm going to do some shots of stuff around the garden, and then I'm going to put a ring in some scenes and see if we can like fake a wedding shot. Because I think that's what this lens will cater for. So we have Michelle filming behind the scenes. I'll probably get Michelle to set up the ring shot. And then I'm gonna do every photo at 2.8, then at 5.6, and then 16. So you can get an indication how the macro works. And I'll do B-roll at 4K in 24 frames a second, all handheld. So you can just see what the basic idea of this is. Okay, so let's check that out. Okay, so I just want to show you the minimum focus again. So we're going to try focus on this thing over here, so you'll see how close I can get. Okay, so over here at one focus, that's as close as I can get for minimum focus. Okay, and then if you guys haven't yet, please like and subscribe, click the bell. I'm going to keep asking you in the beginning till you do it, and then enjoy the rest of the video. Focus on this quick. So I just want to show you minimum focus distance. So I'm going to focus on, I'm going to focus on this thing. Okay, so you guys can see how close I am to it before I can't anymore. So that's not focusing. So that's minimum focus is there. I'm going to do a few shots like this for you. This is 5.6. And this is 16.
You.
Okay, that's that for this video. I hope this is long enough. We are shooting today on the A7 III with the 20mm Tamron, obviously. And then if you want to know what this is shot on, it's the A6400 with the kit lens. And then Michelle's got on a gimbal. Other than that, if you have any problems, please comment and I will address them later. And then like, subscribe, and click the bell. We're going to try to keep more content coming, even though we're in lockdown. We're going to try to keep it busy, seeing as this is kind of what our job is now. Anyway, I hope you guys are keeping safe, and I'll see you next time.